Welcome back to BDDE, where we like to waste money and have fun. I still haven't decided if I'm going to actually redub that other episode. I might, just for the fun of it. If I don't, I will get another box and I will show what I earned instead of those boxes. And just open another one to keep the numbers even. But I I can dub. It just depends on what the comments count on back with, how bad they are, or how funny they come back, because, you know, dubbing's bad. Maybe I'll even try and have this camera going and the voice going, so at least they match. They won't match what I'm up to, but, hey, who cares? Anyway, don't forget, link in the description below. Click it, go there, put a comment on there, you'll be entered the 300 subscriber giveaway. You will get not only one of these, but you'll also get a Uprising box, and I'll send it to you, because I'll do a draw once I hit the 300 subscriber mark. And there'll be other giveaways, maybe some playmat or something like that. We'll figure it out as we go along. Anyway, that's enough. That's a minute and 15 seconds odd. Let's rip into it and just get to what we all came here for. Glorious, glorious cardboard. Ooh. That's just going everywhere. Beautiful display. Looks nice. Let's put that there. And the one we prepared earlier. So I haven't figured out what my favorite foil is yet. Because I haven't seen them all. So that's our first rare. We have Shred, Tempest, Aurora. And I still can't pronounce things. We have Reincarnate and Blessings of Steel. That's not too bad. One sec, let me have a look if I can even turn it on. If it's plugged in, great. It's not. Not gonna fuss with it. I have a low light setting, a little more mood. I forgot, maybe next episode I'll remember to do a dedication to the old Emperor over there. Shield Wall, Foil, Scramble Pulse, Precision Press. I haven't thought about upgrading Kasai yet, but that's because I haven't seen all the cards and where to go. Oh, we have a Regicide. Too bad it's not a foily. I'd love a foil Regicide. We have a Regicide. That's our first Majestic, and that was in the first chance. We have a Shield Buckler that nobody cares about, and a Deadly Duet with a Tranquil Passing as our foil. Oh man. Tranquil, when Tranquil Passing enters the arena, you may banish target aura token or aura permanent with cost 3 or less controlled by an opponent when leaves the area. Ward 1. Okay, whatever. We're going to keep moving on. Reinforced Steel for the Guardian. And we have Quickening. And we have Shield Bash. Paladin. Guardian is the Diablo Paladin, of course. Blessing of Aether. Double tap on that for some reason. We've got the foily. And Swelling... Swell Tidings is our second Majestic. It's alright. The two. Rob the Rich. Fence the Frail. Urgent Delivery Yellow for the foil. Shield Bash and Blessed Savagery. So definitely hoping to get a Marvel in this particular box, as it's number 4 of the case. Be disappointed. I think some people are getting 2 marbles per case, so I'm be disappointed if I get none. Especially my first, Plunder the Poor, Prognosticate for the foily, Tranquil Passing, and Scrambled Pulse. And yes, I can see that it's actually getting the voice recorded. because I double checked what I did wrong. I did nothing. I must have made a weird click, or when the program updated, it just went to some weird default crank stuff that we have to re-enable stuff. I don't know. Deadly Duet. Nobody cares. We have a Plasma Mainline. I haven't gotten one of these yet. Plasma Mainline enters the arena with 5 steam counters on it. When it has no steam counters, destroy it. When a mechanology item with cost 2 or less enters the arena under your control, you may put a steam counter on the Plasma Mainline to that item. So you're just having that out before the other items come. Means those other items that come start buffing it. Probably going to put it in the data doll. Because that's funny. Things come out with more steam. A Rune Chant. I think that's the first time I've seen the Rune Chant token in there. Ooh, Cold Fire. Hoping it was the legs, legendary legs, but they're not. They're just Belfrayed leggings and a Cold Fire. Meh. Meh. So I'm going to say Chi Unleashed for our foil. Blessings and blessings. Blessings be upon you, that pack said to me. Yes. Blessings. Pack was terrible. Because common cold foils are terrible. That's how I see it. We have the rare. Slay the Scholar. Common. Spectral Prowler. It's the foil. Seer Stone. And we add that in Cold Foil and an Aether Quickening. Slay the Scholar in the foil. And we're done. Runic Reaping, and we don't care. We have a Mind State of Tiger. At the start of your turn, destroy Mind State of Tiger. Then create a Crouching Tiger in your hand. So there's an aura, so you can set up for bigger turns. So it looks at it, they want us to start setting up to have big blowout turns. Don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing for the game. Time will tell. Silver Token. Fleece. Yeah, common. Long Shot for that. Flex Claws and Alice of what, Saltclift or whatever. The Sloot Cliff? Slooty. The Sloot Cliff? No, I fucking know. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know. And I also don't care. The Great Bow, but it's just the plain one, so that's kind of dull at best. Jumpstart Foil. And Blessing Spirits and Quickening. Don't care. Off you go, pack. Spectral, don't care. What is this one's name? Arachne? Is that how we're going to pronounce it? However I pronounce it, it's going to be wrong, so do not listen to me. Fleece the Frail, not foil. This light is probably lower than I thought it would be. Hemorrhoids Ball. We call this Hemorrhoids. That's the foil. Tranquil Passing and a Blessing of Focus. You know what? We are getting, they're suddenly getting some clouds outside, so let the camera adjust. Wasn't too bad, I thought, to start, but I'm having trouble. So you guys let me know which you prefer, the full light or the just the ambient light that comes out from the window. Rob the Rich, Nimble, don't care. Blessing of G, Scramble, and we have a Skullcrack. Skullcrack is discarded at random. Gain more resources. Otherwise, it's a 2 for 6. So, like most fruit of the forest, the good parts inside the shell. I love it. I love it. I would play Brute, but one of my mates, he plays Brute, and I don't want to step on his toes. The reason I play Brute is because it's just funny and very random. Flex Claws, so you can win and lose based on just rolling dice. and I find that amazing. It's good. It keeps that, you know, all these top tier players can just be brought down by a lucky brute. Catching Tiger. Roar of the Tiger, Foil Majestic. That's good. Create a Crouching Tiger in your hands. Crouching Tiger, you control, gain plus one this turn, go again. Yeah, not bad. Alright, so this actually is worth sleeving up. So I'll grab the sleeves. There we are. Now I'll sleeve up the other Cold Foil. Oh, why I'm at it. Not many packs left to go. Looking like a disappointing case overall. Spell Fray Leggings. And no extra air. I was hoping for an extra M. Greedy. Name is Greedy, mate. Greedy, mate. Put that aside. Token as well. Spellfrey Tiara. Yay. It looks kind of cool. She's got glowing mouth thingy. We know it. Well, those glowy things are probably don't have anything inside them anymore, so don't go to a prison. That's all I'm going to say to you. Oh, there's another one in the back. Madcap Muscles in foil. Blessing of Chi. Tranquil Passing, nobody cares. Looks like this is number five. Five left. We get nothing. We are getting Bupkis this case. I think we got a bad case. Might have to send it back. Felling Swing. I do like that because, you know, I want to do axes for lols. And we have a Drill Shot and a Piercing Press. Precision Press. See, whatever I think that should be... Whatever I say, just think it's not right, because I can't pronounce stuff for nothing. Ooh, Plunder the Poor, Eat the Sash, Spell, Blessings. Come on, three left. Make me look terrible. We have a sack of Shifty. Sack the Shifty. We have been foiled, both of them back to back. That's kind of funny. Spectral Rider for the foily. Blessings and blessings. Blessing, blessing. All these packs are blessings with nothing. Nothing. What a terrible case. But 1L. School. Rumble Grunting. Play Rumble Grunting only if you've discarded a card with six or more this turn. The next brute attack action gains plus four. Go again. That's not too bad. Don't know when it'll go off that often. And Duet and Patience. Last pack of Magic, ladies and gentlemen. Or am I just going to Pound Town? And this is just going to be a horrible pack. Horrible box and a even worse case. Shred. Puncture. And we finished with a Roar of Tiger. This was a terrible case, mate. This case was pretty low compared to what I've ever seen. I'm sure it's not too bad in the grand scheme of things. But I'm disappointed. Just so you know, in case the last box was it wasn't too bad. If you haven't actually watched it yet, this is what I've got from that one. In case I also decide not to actually put it up and dub over it, that's what actually came out of it. So it's 1L, and that's just the crown in rainbow foil. Powder keg in cold foil is pretty cool, and a couple of bits of rainbow foils and the majestics. Anyway, what did we get this time, you ask? Who cares about last time? Probably going to dub it just for fun of it. We have ye old Spellfray Leggings Coalfoil. Woo. Never going to be used. Roar of the Tiger, Rainbow Foil. Roar of the Tiger, non. Skullcap, non. Great Bow, non foil. Mind State of Tiger, non foil. Plasma, Mainline, non foil. And Swell Tidings and a Regicide. Nothing special. A little disappointed. But like I've said before, I'm a greedy ass and I want all the good things for me right now, right here. So, I'm probably just going to record another video because I just want to hit something cool and make myself feel good for the weekend. Anyway, the videos will be spaced out, so please like, subscribe. Help me get to 300 subscribers. I'd much appreciate that. Anyway, that's a good time for here on this episode of BDDE. We'll catch you all next time.